In the last decade, data analytics have helped revolutionize the marketing industry, allowing brands to deliver more targeted messaging and more effectively measure their return on investment. Every online transaction made, whether through banking or shopping, GPS pinpoint taken by smartphones, or website visits, all contribute to the generation of large and varied datasets. For marketers, big data is a weapon that gives businesses a competitive edge in modern markets. How business was conducted in the past is now completely different from what consumers want today. And they are ready to pay for products and services that are more personalized with smart interaction designs to boot. According to Statista, an online portal for statistics, almost 4.57 billion people are active internet users, encompassing 59% of the global population. Everyone is now connected all the time through their smartphones, tablets, gaming consoles, and pretty much every application, service, and channel accessible through these devices. As they move among devices and channels, they're creating multiple customer touchpoints across different mediums: online, proprietary, third-party, corporate networks, social networks, location-based, and mobile. Furthermore, an average online user may have a minimum of 8 social media accounts. So how does big data contribute to marketing to the masses? Keeping track of all online interactions can be a challenge. According to a study, using data analytics is the way for marketers to turn broad spectrum of touchpoints into cohesive information to better target their consumers and provide personalized recommendations online. In 2016, outdoor clothing retailer The North Face launched the first mobile app experience that utilized IBM's Watson, a powerful artificial intelligence computer, to deliver a highly personalized retail experience. The app allowed a consumer to speak to it openly over the phone, with the shopping assistant engaging them in a Q&A conversation to help figure out exactly what they need. The system works just like a human salesperson, and it'll ask questions like, "What features do you want in your jacket?" The consumer's response will determine the products and goods Watson recommends. As businesses have gained access to more customer information, they also gained an abundance of surface-level data such as gender, age, and geographical location. Micro-targeting and micro-segmenting these data will enable companies to derive more detailed insights regarding consumer behavior and preferences, allowing for effective dissemination of content and message and receiving the desired engagements. When this kind of marketing is done well, customers feel like they are valued as a unique human being and not just another number on a spreadsheet. One of the main benefits of data-driven marketing is greater visibility. Before the rise of digital marketing, it was difficult for marketers to determine which channels were working and which were not. With data, they can now track consumers along the journey from initial interest to final purchase. With insights driven by website cookies and click-through rate, marketers have a much clearer picture of what works, allowing them to prioritize expenditure in the right channels, increase speed, and improve execution of campaigns. One such example is luxury British fashion brand Burberry, when it reinvented itself as an end-to-end digital enterprise by using big data and artificial intelligence to boost sales and customer satisfaction. Customers who were using the brand's loyalty and rewards programs through a mobile app were asked to share their data, and the information gathered was used to deliver personalized recommendations for both online and in-store products. Online, Burberry can see a customer's purchase history, their preferences, and even social media activities. At its stores, all products in Burberry stores are equipped with unique RFID tags, and when shoppers walk in, they communicate with the person's smartphone directly, offering information on various goods, where products came from, or even give tips on how to style them. It's an incredible merger of digital and physical engagement that completely transforms the customer experience. With the constant evolution of trends today, the ability to predict new developments ahead of time is an essential part of modern marketing. By using audience profiling data to foresee what customers want, marketers can be much more proactive, upselling products, creating long-term relationships with consumers, and determining market shares before rival brands. The power data gives businesses has revolutionized the marketing process and will continue to do so as more businesses become aware of the possibilities effective data strategies provide across all industries. Invest in a data analytics strategy and stay ahead of the game. For more information, visit www.cubeware.com.